Yo, we are exactly where we last left off on our Dead Space remake. Want to welcome everybody back. If you are enjoying the series, you want to hit that like button, subscribe, all that, all up to you. But let's get back into Dead Space. Last episode was very rough for me. Struggles with no ammo, struggles with everything possible, and I suck. I really do. But it's okay. Maybe I'll eventually get better. Who knows? It'd be nice. It really would. That's not what I wanted to do. Oh boy. Off to a great start. Man. Off to a great start. Last episode was, a little bit lengthy for what I want.
Hazardous anomaly detected. Quarantine activated.
You know, I say that was a successful run of killing that thing. It was not that bad. I thought I was going to struggle a little bit more, but I got a hold of myself. And now we need to find out where this goes. There it is.
Security card required.
Oh! Oh shoot, we got two of them. Jeez. Alright, let's find this key card here. I'm assuming it's where a Weezer number 5 is. Not today, buddy. Jeez, how many Weezers are there? I mean, I'm just going with the flow, but like, dang. Deck Systems key card. You have a key card, buddy? No.
Toxic hazard detected.
There it is. Why not? Let's use a There we go. Give us more health and more of a range to grab stuff. I say that was a... How are you still alive, bro? You guys enjoy my dead ass face when I'm playing these kind of games. I mean, I go back and watch myself playing these kind of games and my recordings, and my god, it's just so awkward. So hope you guys are enjoying that. Yeah, I don't know. Okay, so we need to... We got the anti-gravity, so we can take off if we want to.
Exiting zero gravity. Entering zero gravity.
There he is. I don't know how many more we have of these.
Toxic hazard cleared.
No, Weezer 7. Holy crap. I'm assuming it's in here.
Exiting zero gravity.
Let's go ahead and save the game, because I don't feel like doing all this over again. I really don't. Okay. Let's, God, was this... Have I been here? In the world? Oh! Boy made me think I survived and then came back out and yeeted me inside. Oh my. Yo, I was happy there for a minute. I was like, That was a last minute thing I just did. No, you thought wrong. Come on. Ooh. We got it that time though, so it's all that matters. Freaking tentacle. Make me waste my ammo. That's all that is. It's just the game making you waste ammo. Hey, man.
Just a repair mission, they said. Not this. Not seeing my dead brother on the fucking cameras. All this death. Imagine what the marker could do in the wrong hands.
This is about CEC again.
Just thinking. If some corporate asshole tries to take the marker, you and me could do something about it.
You're leaning pretty hard on that if.
Oh, come on. Where's Hammond? What's he doing?
I don't know. If I don't focus, we'll run out of air before it matters.
Okay. There we go. What is that noise? Oh, one of those things? Oh no. This thing makes me waste ammo too, bro. Where is this thing? Hold on, bro. There's too much going on. Hold on. This room looks familiar. I think I've been here.
Exiting zero gravity.
I don't know. I really don't know. And this is the way we gotta go, so.
Warning. thermodynamic purifiers malfunctioning. Stand clear of filtration tubes.
Put on all the guns that we have ammo for. Large med pack. Oh boy. Toasty. Toasty, toasty.
Thermodynamic purifiers malfunctioning. Stand clear of filtration tubes.
Holy crap!
Warning. Thermodynamic purifiers malfunctioning. Stand clear of filtration tubes.
No, we're not doing too bad. Not too bad at all, right? Yeah, we're doing terrible, bro. And when it comes to the boss fight, we're screwed. Because we're not going to have no ammo. We gotta be up here.
Warning. Thermodynamic purifiers malfunctioning. Stand clear of filtration tubes. Purifiers malfunctioning. Stand clear of filtration tubes.
Okay.
Toxic hazard detected.
That gunfire I just heard?
Warning. Thermodynamic purifiers malfunctioning. Stand clear.
Okay, we gotta go here now. Gosh, man, you know, I come into this Dead Space game thinking I was gonna be, you know, a pro because Callisto Protocol and all and whatnot. Man, I am still the same garbage trash I am.
Isaac, you. Help me.
Okay, well, I am going to... What happened to my mic? There we go. Okay. I need to switch weapons real quick and fix my mic because for some reason it is all over the place. There we go. That's not what I need to do. I need to put the flamethrower on. And reload all my weapons. The way I have them. There we go. Perfect.
Leviathan's metabolism is slowing.
Does not sound happy at all.
It must have worked. You gave it enough enzyme to dissolve a freighter. Okay, I'm unlocking food storage. Quickly get back there and space the bastard while we have the chance.
Oh boy. So now it seems like we're about to go fight the Leviathan.
Warning. Thermodynamic purifiers malfunctioning. Stand clear of filtration tubes.
Freaking maze in here, dude. Holy crap.
Exiting zero gravity.
Yeah, it's like a freaking maze in there. Okay, definitely safe for what we just did. As you can see, it is currently 2:30 in the morning. Another dark hallway. Well, we've been down this hallway before. You've actually been grabbed and dragged. Fun times. Check the store. I don't think we have anything to sell. We do. Okay. Make sure that gets out of our inventory. We're gonna sell that. There we go. So we got storage. I wanna hold on to every gun, but at the same time, I really don't want to. We're just gonna hold on to every gun just in case.
Entering zero gravity.
You never know. Oh, hello. Hut above. Getting all of them trophies. Give me all of them. We go back down. Do level one. Back to the food storage. To fight this big Leviathan. That's the flow control. Really? We gotta go through the flow control? Okay, we do. Sounds like a Leviathan is mad. Exactly what it sounds like. Yes, we're carrying this all the way. Until we run into an enemy, and then we're gonna use it. Gonna save the game, because I don't feel like walking through all that when we die. Here we go. Told you. I knew we were gonna be able to use that sometime. And how do we do this exactly? Can we land? I see. Okay, hold on. This thing is mad, bro. Come on, bro. Oh my God. Oh, it keeps... I'm hoping I'm doing the right thing. Ooh. All right, hold on, bro. Flamethrower ain't gonna be good for this part. Well, that was a waste. Come on. Yo, you got air? Credits. Really, bro? Yeah, alright. I was running out of oxygen and I have no ammo. That wasn't gonna work out. I did something. There we go. Holy crap. I was dead ass quiet, bro. That's gonna be funny. Hope you guys enjoy a boss fight of just dead ass quietness, because that's exactly what happened.
Exiting zero gravity.
Air quality is improving. There's still pockets of gas trapped here and there.
Here and there, I can handle.
Listen, Jacob. My Jacob. Last I heard, he was on the mining deck with some other survivors. He said they were building an SOS beacon.
Did they finish it?
He said it was nearly done. But I haven't heard from him in a while. I can't leave yet. I need to make sure the air is safe to breathe. But if you can find that SOS beacon, call for rescue.
I will. Mining deck. Okay, got it. And if I meet Jacob?
Tell him. I'll find him. He's all I want to see.
An SOS beacon. Someone jettisoned all the others. Isaac, there's a shortcut to the mining deck, near Cross's workstation. I'll get it open. Goddamn. We might actually get out of this nightmare.
All right, cool. Chapter 7. A little bit of a struggle, but we made it. We will save our ammo or our money. We gotta head to the mining deck. Let's go ahead and save. We beat the Leviathan boss. Pretty cool. That wasn't that bad, to be honest. The first time around, we struggled because we had no ammo. But then we used it wisely by throwing the little explosives at it. It helped out a little bit.
cannot determine clearance level. Master security override required.
Hopefully we get that level 3 master override soon, and then we can open a whole bunch of stuff. And possibly nodes so we can upgrade more stuff.
The mining deck systems are running haywire. Great. Let me work on the elevators. Any idea where Temple's SOS beacon might be?
I'll check the mining control room. The launch tubes there could send out a beacon easy.
Anyone there?
Hammond? Where are you?
In the vents, hoping they don't hear me.
Yeah, those things are everywhere.
No, the unitologist. They're all here on the crew deck. They've lost it. One of them stabbed her friend in the head. He just stood there. He fucking smiled. They're going somewhere.
Hammond! Shit. Lost the signal again. We gotta find that beacon, Isaac. Fast.
All right, here we go. Let's see. Let's go ahead and go to our suit here. Stasis duration. Go ahead and level up the air. And then let's level up our flamethrower. And then the ripper. We use that quite often. We try to use that. There we go. And save the game here.
Security clearance required.
Yep.
This is weird. Two of the mining subducts are locked down, even though all systems are running. I'm gonna figure this out.
Oh boy.
Power routing malfunction. Please stand by.
Really, bro? Oh my gosh. Okay, fix the damn elevator. I knew something was gonna happen like that, dude. I should have just figured. Humans, stay out. What? Lever. Oh, right. Over there. There we go. Okay, so that door is locked. We can't go through there. Okay. What in the world? In the world is that, bro? We're definitely gonna save here. All right, so that's where we need to go. Gonna head up here. Got a few things, got a text log. I don't think we have any more nodes. Did we get any more? No, we didn't. Okay. That's fine. Yep. Okay. We're gonna end the episode here, guys. If you guys did enjoy, if you've stuck this long, much appreciated. If you want to hit that like button, subscribe, all that, all up to you, so you don't miss a future episode. Thank you very much for watching, and I'm going to jump right into the next episode. Peace out.